New this morning, police are investigating an overnight robbery at a Sioux Falls motel. Officers responded to the Red Rock Inn on West 41st Street just after 10 o'clock last night. Police say 3 to 4 men took money and a cell phone from a guest staying at the motel. Police are looking into whether any weapons were involved. Nobody was hurt, and there are no arrests yet.